Ating alamin kung ano-ano ang naging adjustment ng dating Ateneo Blue Eagle guard na si Tyler Tio pagpasok niya sa PBA. Narito ang ulat ni Dex Agustini.
Of Phoenix is playing. They're playing a zone defense. The
maagang gumagawa ng pangalan sa PBA si Phoenix Super LPG Fuel Masters rookie Tyler Tio. Nag-a-average siyang 5'11 guard ng 13.5 points, 2 rebounds at 3.9 assists per game ngayong Commissioner's Cup at minsan na nakatanggap ng PBA Press Corps Player of the Week honors. Dahil dito, hindi na nakapagtataka na isa siya sa mga nangunguna sa Rookie of the Year Award. Pero gate ng former Ateneo Blue Eagle, malaki ang kanyang adjustments mula sa UAAP patungo sa PBA.
Yeah, there were some adjustments. I think the style of play is different in the PBA. I think it's more reliant on IQ and skill, whereas the UAAP was more about pace, effort, tempo. So yeah, I think that was the biggest adjustment. And I think offensively, I was lucky because one of our assistant coaches at Phoenix was actually our assistant coach in Ateneo also. So we were running pretty much almost the same offense.
Bagamat bigo sa unang tatlong laro sa mid-season conference, unti-unting umaakyat sa team standing si Tio at ang Phoenix. May limang magkakasunod na panalo na ang Fuel Masters at may 5-3 win-loss record na ikalimang pinakamagandang kartada.
We're just playing together, I think. In the first three games, we saw that we could be successful if we just play with each other. We just execute our system. And we were up those three games. We just let it go in the fourth quarter. So I think we just focused on that during our viewing session. And for the upcoming games, we just wanted to make sure that our composure was there come the fourth quarter.
Dagdag pa ng 14th overall pick ng nagdaang rookie draft, malaki ang kanyang pasasalamat sa head coach na si Topex Robinson dahil sa malaking tiwala na ibinigay sa kanya para maging starter ng koponan.
I don't think there's any secret. I think it's just a matter of getting opportunity from my coach. Which is everything for a player. No matter how good you are, if you don't get the opportunity, then you won't be able to show. So I think it's just a testament to the trust that Coach Topex has given me. And I was just, trying my best to repay the trust.
Sa susunod ng Miyerkules, November 9, target ng Phoenix na pahabain pa ang kanilang winning streak sa pag-arap nila sa Converge Fiber Xers. Dex Agustini, PTV Sports.